All right, after months off the air, soap fans happy, bold and beautiful back, hunky new character. He's playing it. Let's welcome Tanner Novlan. Tanner, good morning to you.
Hey, good morning, Sam. Happy to be with you guys.
Really, really happy to be with you. Your wife, of course, was on the show. You guys have a one-year-old daughter. How has the quarantine been?
It's been great. It was a privilege to speak with you because you're on every morning, bright and early. My daughter gets me up. So it's been interesting and a lot of good family time together.
Oh, well, I'm glad to hear that. Speaking of family, that's a cute picture. I heard your mother was such a bold and beautiful fan. Oh, these are great family pictures. That the family dog in your mom's house is named Thorn after one of the famous landmark characters from Bold and the Beautiful?
Yes, my mom is an OG soap fan. So, yeah, she named our family dog Thorn, spelt with an E all the way to the degree. So it's been on in our household in Canada for many years. So it's a privilege to be on the show. It's really exciting.
Speaking of being on the show, and I don't know if this was a secret you had to keep from your mother, you get cast just before the pandemic, and then what happened?
Literally the kind of the day when everything, all the sports team, the NBA and the NHL all canceled their seasons or postponed. I got the news that we were supposed to start. And so I had to keep it a secret for the next 3 months, which was really tough to do because it was so exciting.
Well, exactly. So when did you tell mom?
I told mom when we started to go back to work, just because I was scared she'd tweet about it. I mean,
Mom, put the phone down. All right, we're going to show a clip. And then I've got a production question about this clip. This is Dr. Finnegan, and I think Dr. Finnegan might be finding love. Take a look.
Well, this is awkward, showing up unannounced.
No, it's fine. Actually, I'm glad you stopped by. I wanted to thank you for taking care of me.
No, that's why I'm there.
Yeah, well, I know I was really anxious to get out of the hospital and be with my daughter, and I didn't tell you how grateful I am.
Or take your paperwork.
Yeah, take my paperwork. That's very kind of you.
Well, it looks like you're doing all right.
Yeah. Better and better every day.
All right, sparks are flying. Were you guys even in the same room?
We were in the same room on the same set, although we were over 8 feet apart. And so being one of the first productions, or the first production to come back in Hollywood, the entire producing team, Brad Bell, had really been coming up with creative ways to make those classic shots work. And so as you can see, you really can't tell much of a difference.
I'll say. And so does that, I don't want to say necessarily impede production, but it's now a regular part of production that you have to obviously keep social distancing in mind and other things. And then we read these stories that if there are romantic moments, the cutaway is actually with you and your real life partner, like your wife.
Yeah, I think the new term is intimacy double. And so this is our new normal. And we definitely had to have a conversation with my wife, who luckily we used to be on the show as well. And we'll have to see if she comes in, possibly, if the sparks keep flying, and it'll be pretty interesting.
Wow, I don't know if you can tell your mom about the intimacy double. You can catch Bold and the Beautiful weekdays. It's on CBS at 1:30. And Tanner, congratulations to you. Good to speak to you today.
Thanks so much, you guys. Take care.
All right, thanks to Tanner there. And again, proving once again, you have to be Canadian to succeed in soap operas and other things. There we go.